Step. It's your smashed car and your broken Rolex. It's your girl cheating, giving you no sex. It's studying all week, then failing your test. It's paying all your bills, then collecting more debt. If things are just not going your way, don't forfeit. It's just a bad case of the karma. So make sure and watch out, so it won't harm you. The past year, I felt some of the worst pain that I ever felt. Before that, I was like, who cares, what the hell? Fuck the feelings, fuck all of y'all, I don't need you. You say you're telling the truth, but I don't believe you. In one ear, out the other. The lights is on, but nobody's home. They taking off for cover. Banging on the door, no one'll answer. My mother wouldn't take a chance, just in case I raided all the covers. Looking for money and wallets and shit to pawn off. What a struggle, so not subtle, I made a whole lot of trouble. I sold a lot of souls and most of them led to nowhere. And that's what happens when karma gets you back and relaxing. Isn't the issue, it's no action within you. It's active, it's irrational behavior. Find your savior, is it love or is it music? Is it love for the music? Whatever it is, just choose it. When you least expect it's at your doorstep. It's your smashed car and your broken Rolex. It's your girl cheating, giving you no sex. It's studying all week, then failing your test. It's paying all your bills, then collecting more debt. If things are just not going your way, don't forfeit. It's just a bad case of the karma. So make sure and watch out, so it won't harm you.
Sometimes I see the saddest faces in disguise, and only after it's gone do you truly realize what you once had, but then slowly lost. How it would have been and how it would have cost. But that's life, there ain't no rewind button. Whatever road you're on, just keep strutting. You start something now to forget about it later. You clearly see the sign, but still walk through the danger. The rich get so rich and it's not enough, that's a shame. Give, take, take is the name of the game. You're just one person and can't do much or nothing. That's what they make you believe, so quit your bluffing. Where's my phone? But now I'll turn off the ringer. It's getting too easy to pass the blame and point the finger. We run around wanting a million things a minute, but you only got $1, kid. Sink or swim it.
When you least expect it's at your doorstep. It's your smashed car and your broken Rolex. It's your girl cheating, giving you no sex. It's studying all week, then failing your test. It's paying all your bills, then collecting more debt. If things are just not going your way, don't forfeit. It's just a bad case of the karma. So make sure and watch out, so we won't harm you.